Scuba Scoop is sponsored by
Get Nana Habo Mouthwash and your problems will be no more.
How did we decide for Palaso to leave TNS? Nganze!
Auntie, when you Muganga, when you Muyimbi wa imba kaimba kakabi yuwe mukola mutu. Ena nevo kaba kawe cheko,
ena mukola mutu.
Kati unache mwako zesa. Ena kuzino mko isa na ashitaga agende.
Never serious, me I'm still at ani ya goba Palaso.
Yee goba. Goba TNS. Bagubai tatia. Our motto is like, kuingia ni rahisi kutoka ni ngumu.
It's easy to get in but it's harder to come out. Mama, I don't like Swahili. I don't know. Who is left in TNS?
The queen himself, the majega kutaka himself, so pike kasente.
Wait, who is the queen? The many queen yomu. Who is the queen?
Queen.
Oh God, who is ani ali?
Chiba. Kuma ni queen ichi. Oli na bagereka, temulika tabi tu vya avichi.
Oli na bagereko no queen.
Eh, vya njau.
Aha, nani omlala, Topic Cassent.
Topic Cassent.
Topic Cassent has had one song for the past 4 years, but I love him!
4 years from when?
Stani, taku kema?
Hey.
When did that one come out? That is also like last year, innit?
Then it means that.
That what?
Well, guys, they don't want to go back to
Nacho chitande mwesho, tumande tulikumulala. Chosen blood, chosen blood.
He is working in the club.
He's still there. Doing what?
He's singing and dancing with June together.
Which song? When was the last time? Chosen just released the song, but it is useless.
You guys, these guys you are talking about, they have their, what you call them, YouTube channels.
And I go to all those channels. And there is no new music.
You go on that.
Okay, how many new songs do you have?
A lot of music, by the way, I do all the time. From now, I'm going to the studio.
No, I wanted to ask Jeff Chiwa. They said Jeff Chiwa is weird. How weird is he as a manager?
Jeff Chiwa is like.
Jeff Chiwa
is normal like. Yo,
ha! Mamani, bako seti yang agenda. Tatuenda agenda. Kang kweso nyo. Naye, tell Topic Cassent I love him.
Do you want Topic Cassent? You love Topic Cassent. There are two things.
For all your dental problems, it's quite simple. Buy yourself Nana Mouthwash. Or wait, let me actually take it for you. Nana Herbal Mouthwash. The biggest part here is herbal. And I've used it, honestly. It's high. For all of you who have kids and you feel like this whole... I once bought toothpaste and it was kids' toothpaste, right? I thought it was the right stuff. It comes in these beautiful flavors. And then we used it for 2 months and my kids' teeth started to like... get weird stuff on them. That's weird. So man, I'm team let's use something herbal. For all of you out there, buy yourself Nana Herbal Mouthwash. It definitely comes in handy. And don't forget to spread the good vibe. What do I mean by good vibe? Have you ever been with someone who has a good breath? Like every time they're around you, they can easily do like this. We just do like this. Oh God, we're all dead. Hey, who is the friend? Hey, I had to bring it back to that. And of course, we're breaking down what's happening first in the Kampala Sani. Jesus. Okay, let's see. Today it is action-packed on the front page. Too much. And of course, it says Prophet Mbonye buys a... Hey, wait. Mbonye also took our advice. Never nanga me, I think I'm going to start reaching out to these different people who we give advice and they take it and they do not pay me. I'm just... Was it confirmed though? But they're saying he bought former KCC land. But if he bought the land, I think it's a good thing. Aina address final. Osanga na Zimbane church. Jesus is not. Brian White criminal charges dropped. Wait, for the other guy he shot. They were dropped. Was it the guy he shot or the guy he knocked down? The cards. I mean, like he has so much scandal. I don't know which one was it. Weyakube Sasi apparently. Apparently, apparently, which charges were dropped? I'm not sure. But all of that is in the Kampala Sun. And then the pride. Hey. Okay. Bebe Cool wanted over Paul. Okay, Bebe Cool is so many things, but Paul? What? And they're claiming Bebe Cool has sex steps. I would want to watch it. I would so want to watch it. I just want to know how he called himself big size and everything. Tell me, would I be the least interested in watching a Pepe King sextape with Zuen? Ooh, the color contrast alone. No. I want to watch only the sextape after he joined the gym and hit the gym real good. Sagala did it when he still had the stomach. I want when he hit the gym and got the haircut. I want that, the new Bebe Cool. I want to watch those. But it's shocking. How did they know that they're sex steps? And how can he have sex steps and we do not know that he has sex steps? And of course, they're giving you behind the scenes what you didn't see at Mbabazi's Kuhinja. But I mean, I'm still looking at Ramphosa and Mbabazi's daughter. First of all, they are so adorable together. Oh my goodness. They are so good together. Mm. And someone posted on... Maybe people have zero tails. Someone posted on Mama Tendo. One night Mama Tendo is going to be the end of me and the death of me. Someone posted on Mama Tendo. They put a photo of Ramphosa and and the fiance, and they were like, "Banange tall, fat men who happen to be president's sons are so much like." I'm like, oh yeah, he is. So yesterday I watched a very, very disturbing clip. A very, very disturbing clip of Brian White in, where was he? Arua Ogulu. Because I thought they were supposed to stay in Arua. It's an entire thing for Arua. And you know, everything seems to be going according to plan, which is, you know, he's still doing his charity. He's still spreading the love. Is Zari still with him? Or she left? She's with Miss Uganda. Good God, that girl. Uh-huh. And then I was shocked that, you know, usually Brian White from Omagida, you get a kalebule, you get a lot of nonsense. Mukole, Mukuzanya, Kababa Wetaka, Kamba Wesente. Like, for me, it never really makes any sense. Ever. But yesterday, what caught my attention is after the usual nonsense, the usual shenanigans he's always up to, he decided to go a little bit political. I was like, wait, red flag. If you came here to be a socialite who helps people, please. Stay in your dumb lane. I'm just saying. And then, of course, he had the audacity. Yeah, I call it the audacity. He had the audacity to say a couple of things about Bobby Wine. I was like, I also don't like Bobby Wine, but I don't think of all the people that should say anything about Bobby Wine. Brian White should say anything, but he had the audacity too. And then he goes like, I know you all want me to join politics. No, Brian! No one wants you to join politics. We cannot have that many stupid people in our parliament. We cannot. We're still trying to figure out how we let Katol Wama be in there. What does Katol Wama do for us anyway? Figure out why we let Katol Wama in. We are trying to just get the hang of Bobby Wine. Which other... We have too many people from this line. Ani? Katit Gondo Sewani na Mukama Katonda. Yes. Tunulire ndigazo. Eh? Tuchageza ko. Okutegeera bano betwajja mu entertainment industry ne tubasuula mu politics yebana atukolera naye naawe mbu oyagala obeegatteko no mutusaasire muko. We can only take so much. We can take you in doses. Imagine if Brian White was in parliament. You know how parliamentarians love, they always love budgets. Oh, one thing our parliamentarians love is money. Like, they can miss out on all the hearings until they say kati tugenda kwogera ku musala gwa mwogwa next year. They will all show up. Imagine Brian, tulekemu, gendo gabo munyo, gendo yambazaba ntu t-shirt inezi taga, kolabio nabio ya gala tata vaa lua ugende Sudani, ve Sudani ugende rie mkodomi, wanawo ya gala genda gaba na yetu yambe. Do not try to mess with the state of this nation by saying you're going to join politics. What nyokari would that be? Who would even vote him for? And meanwhile, I wanted to tell the people from Mombaraya to stop calling my cameraman. They told you he's Brian White. To Yambi, the actual message here was, do not ever act and lie to yourself that you can join our politics. Never. I swear there I will match. Who can I match with on that? You think Bobby Wine would want to match with me on the 7th? What would we call it? We'd call it the Brian White must go. You know, like we could do like a demonstration. I could holler at Muzuni. We could change colors. Muzuni definitely knows how to wear those nice sweaters. Ours could probably be white in protest of the whiteness. Manage, I love how many festivals we have. There are festivals. Every 5 seconds in Kampala, there's a different festival. There's the ice cream festival. There's the Kwepena festival. There's the Tokosa festival. Then now, the Rolex Festival is back, and I saw it go. There was a tiny glitch on social media yesterday, and people were actually trying to boycott the Rolex Festival. I was like, wait, what? I couldn't even understand why a bunch of grown-ups would actually sit and actually have a conversation about Rolexes. Because, I mean, even if I did go to the Rolex Festival, honestly speaking, I can still eat a Rolex at any one given time. So what's the point? Huh? Like, what's the point? And then I had to hear Busamba Soga. Samba Soga are going to boycott. Reason? Because the R&B Chabazinga is not going to be there, so the Basoga, some of them, are planning on boycotting. I was like, you, I'm allowed to abuse all of them in unison. You dimwits, you idiots! When was the last time Maro was actually a thing? I was with him here, he's a cool cat, but it doesn't make him relevant, really. So what? If Samba Soga decide not to show up for the Rolex Festival, then what? We won't eat Rolexes? I won't show up? Kampala will not show up because there are no Soga showing up. I mean, I'm just it's like you saying that Bachiga Nation and then Bachiga boycott. They're like, we are not going to show up because Ankansime is not coming. So whether the Basoga show up or not, Rolexes will be made and eaten. Simple, na tutuchiwa, boto gira kuchapati na majime nyanye mbisi. Tine bisibu ebinji, bitumala. For all of you who don't know, yes, ngenda muba gamba, buli utaku, zansa sura sent mpiti di vokuvera sponsor. Hey, I will dance to their fiddle and tune, but still the product is very good. I've used the product and the product is good. I'm on my way to having a full shiny. At Tinafierce One is my Twitter handle, and on Facebook we are Scoop and Scoop and Tinafierce One. Do not forget to like and follow. Yes. In my world, what is the hand? Okay, yes, now for all of you who do not know, well, there's something new and interesting. You can always check us out also on YouTube. Yeah, on YouTube we have two channels, but the one channel is In My World and the other one is the Urban TV YouTube channel. On Instagram, at TinaFierce1 with an H. I'm out. Catch you again next week. I can't wait. Oh, it's the weekend. I'm usually supposed to send them off with those words of don't drink and drive. You know what? If you want to drink and drive, you drink and drive and die. I'm out.
Scoop was sponsored by
Get Nana Habbo Mouthwash and your problems will be no more.